jerky. Now I'm gonna show some hell sinky. I know what y'all thinking, you're thinking that you can outthink me, but you can't rank me. I'm out for the Benji's, Frankie's, you know. Just cause you ain't me, don't hate me. As a matter of fact, you should thank me. Even if you don't, you know, I'm gonna be a big one. Who got the keys to the world now? Let's shoot it. Blah, 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 blah. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the
introduction of the judges, David Edmonds.
All right, in this corner from Cox Communications, Julie Brunette. At the UL Small Business Development Center, Nathan Thornton. Your alumni president, Mr. Jim Slayton. And a man that really needs no introduction, but what can I say? Scott Former, your AD. And still trying to throw a quarterback to your former Rangers quarterback, Dwight Prudhomme.
All right, here we go. Can I introduce our chef and chefette today? Carl? Come on over, Carl. Our chef today is Carl Francois. Take a bow, Carl. And the assistant chef is his wife, Marla. Today on the menu we have Raging Cajun chicken and South Dallas Jaguar sausage, so it might taste a little wild. Might have a little wild taste to it. Okay, we have special guest servers today. First of all, we have Marissa Chopin-Lajani. She was Miss UL of 2008. And her husband Chris Lajani, and he's going to be serving the judges. Hey, everybody, all right. Now that's a gumbo song. That makes you want to eat gumbo.
I can feel my tongue being tickled already.
Hey! You want a water bag? All right.
Go ahead, do it.